Hello, my name is Mary Seard, and I'm from Marietta, Georgia. I'm a medical missionary and have been for about 20 years. But in being a medical missionary, I fell to, as I was taking care of others, to completely take care of myself. Therefore, I'm here at our home at M.E.E.T. Ministries to get revived, to be rejuvenated spiritually, physically, and mentally. And God knows that has been my experience. Physically, I have gained my strength. I have gained more and more vigor. And I just can't express how God has blessed me here. Mentally, oh, it comes without saying. For when we are mentally encouraged, we are mentally helped, we are led to God spiritually to see our total bodies, our total lifestyles, all include Him, the mental and the spiritual comes. I have been truly blessed, for God Himself orchestrated me to be here at this time, and I can't say enough of my gratitude and thanks to Him. I would encourage anyone who feels the need physically, spiritually, mentally to come. Even if you don't feel the need spiritually and mentally, come for the physical, for you surely will leave with the spiritual, physical, and mental. May God bless you all as you make wise choices in your health and into places that you go to, such as our home at M.E.E.T. Ministry, to get the help that you need and the strength from God that will be ongoing so that you can share with your family, your friends, and your co-workers, everyone that you meet. God bless.